New Year's Eve turned into a nightmare for a Cranbourne West family when a violent gang gatecrashed their party and attacked revellers. Three innocent men ended up in hospital after being bashed with a kitchen sink. Eliza Rugg has more.
A Cranbourne West man beaten to within an inch of his life while trying to protect women and children from a gang of gatecrashers.
It was a group of people who gatecrashed a party, and the parties are unknown.
At 1:40 this morning, the New Year gathering was wrapping up when a group of at least eight men stormed the townhouse on Pushpea Way, using a kitchen sink as a weapon.
Apparently they had a kitchen sink and they were whacking him with the kitchen sink on his head. It's not a very good New Year to start with, is it? It's enough said, isn't it?
The 48-year-old local resident was so badly wounded he was airlifted to the Alfred, where he remains in a critical but stable condition. Two other innocent men were also seriously injured.
The place was lit up like a Christmas tree. Just chaos everywhere.
As paramedics arrived at the scene to help the victims, two of the alleged attackers were found hiding in nearby bushes.
The other suspects came to this petrol station and pleaded with the worker to give them the Wi-Fi password so they could order an Uber and flee the scene. That's when police arrived. They arrested two of the men, but the others ran away.
A 21-year-old Terrelgan man and three Pakenham men aged between 19 and 22 are now in custody. As witnesses try to recover from the shock of the party ambush, investigators are still looking to identify four males described as African in appearance.
Just a random attack, you know, so that in itself, yeah, it's just, it's uncalled for, it's cowardly.
Eliza Rugg, Nine News.